Once upon a time, George was with his girlfriend Taylor and his duck Michael. They were on their way to go on vacation in Puerto Escondido. As they were driving and enjoying the beautiful sunset, suddenly, a little brown rabbit crossed the road in front of their car. This frightened George, and he slammed on the brakes so hard that one of them broke. Fortunately, the rabbit was unharmed. Unfortunately for the couple, though, the brakes in the car were shot. Taylor began to cry as she thought their wonderful vacation would have to be canceled. Without working brakes, they could not continue their trip. George chews on the problem for a little bit, and then realizes he is chewing on the solution. The magic gum works both as a breath freshener and as an all-purpose adhesive. How useful! By popping the gum out of his mouth and onto the brake lever, George managed to fix the car. With the car working again, George, Taylor, and their duck Michael were able to head off for a wonderful weekend in Puerto Escondido. And thanks to magic gum, they all lived happily ever after.
Hello sir, so we'd like to introduce you our new product, the Magic Chewing Gum.
So first, the product will be for people who like chewing gum and who are like handymen and maybe ecologists. Then the main value of the chewing gum is a reusable chewing gum, which is able to repair stuff and stick stuff also. Then it will be distributing in supermarkets and specialized do-it-yourself shop and also in environmental shop, and the promotion will be made by famous people. And then there is two purposes of the chewing gum. First, it had to be efficient, like it has to stick well, and the second one, which is maybe the most important, is like it has to have a good taste, in chewing gum.
Then about the cost, so the pack of 10 chewing gum will cost 19.9 pesos. And we will have a good revenue by selling our product. The factor of production will be the packaging, the gum, and also the magic product, which can glue when drying and which is edible. The key activities are the production line and some distribution points. And finally, our key partner will be journalists, famous people for the
promotion.
The promotion, yeah. And some specialized shop to sell her product. Mm-hmm. So we'd like to... What we would like from the investor is...
Money.
Approximately 20,000 pesos in order to be able to do the promotion, because we already have the product and we already know how to produce it. So now we would like to be able to do it with the money.
Thank you.
Thank you.